it's something that Linfield has given me that I will forever be thankful for.
Alternative Spring Break is a program that my school has where you dedicate your spring break to service learning about an issue in the world.
I probably would have transferred if I had not participated in Alternative Spring Break.
I can't imagine. I think that my Linfield experience would have been a lot different if I had not been involved. I wouldn't have met the people I met, and it was just so rewarding. It's something that, is worth above and beyond any kind of tuition, any kind of fees I've ever paid at Linfield. It's an invaluable experience that I had. I remember specifically one of the grandmothers said, "We want you to come back with your children and see what you've done for our family and show them everything that you did for us."
We got a chance to talk with a lot of former homeless individuals. One of them had mentioned with tears in his eyes that when he was homeless, he felt like a refugee, like he was an outcast. And I guess it really struck home with me thinking that, for the most part, they are like refugees and outcasts because of the way we view them and in turn like act toward them. I now realize that the issue of homelessness is much more complex than I could even imagine.
Life-changing.
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 Impactful? Is that a word?
Awesome.
Empowering.
Sisters be